What's going on there, Veronica?
Charlie, you are not going to believe this. Right over, just off camera, Elvis is on the Detroit River. It's Typhoon Tommy. Gonna be quite the party today.
Oh, we're gonna have a fantastic party. We're gonna rock
this. Did you see that backflip?
What about that? What about that? Evan Krefsky was a world champ. You love it, huh?
Just like it was nothing. He was talking to me about how he did backflips right before they got out on the water. I've never seen this before. And he goes, they pretty much flip themselves. They do not flip themselves.
They flip themselves. Yes. How about that? They flip themselves. This guy, he's unbelievable.
Oh, my gosh. It just is absolutely unbelievable. Tell us what Elvis is on right now.
So Elvis is on the flyboard. This is my son, Dakota Nuttall. And, of course, he's got his full wetsuit and everything under there. That's my other son, Zane Nuttall. He's actually piloting them. They're kind of like a team here.
Wow. So this is really a family affair for you then?
This is a family affair. And a lot of these guys, they feel like family also. So this is a family event. Talking about family, this is a family event here in Detroit. Come on down West Riverfront Block Party. We're going to have a fantastic time. We've got everything going on.
And you guys have shows really all throughout the day, too, so folks can just kind of come on by if they're here this afternoon.
Yeah, we'll be on the water between 12 and 4, maybe a little longer than 4, and, like, a lot of stuff going on besides this. Last night, we were having a great time even in that kids' fair. So be a big kid. Come on out. We're going to have fun. What a time.
Oh my gosh, what a time. I still can't get over all of the backflips on the jet ski this morning. So did you teach your sons how to do all of these tricks?
Yeah, you know how it is with kids. They just watch what you do, and they started becoming part of the show. They were actually riding on the jet skis with me and their mom, Rosie. She's one of the riders too, and she'll be down later with us hanging out. So Rambo Rosie. Gonna be out. We got Ryan Kulka, he's one of our announcers coming. We got Justin Sylvain also here, who's a world champ. Jack Ziegler and Alex Anuli.
Do you guys ever get nervous anymore at all? Or to you, this is just another day on the job?
This is just another day on the water. I mean, we take all the safety precautions. You saw us kind of putting everything together. And we wear all of our safety gear. Safety is a super important thing when you're on the water. I think everybody should always wear their life jacket. And double check everything. Make sure you're hydrated. And just, you know, have your head on a swivel is what I always say.
Absolutely, and it's important to remember you all are the experts, of course. So I think, you know, if you, I'm going to guess that you're going to recommend people leave these kinds of tricks to the experts.
Yes, you should get some type of training at least. You know, you could contact Evan Krefsky or any of the people here if you wanted to do it. But these are special jet skis, and they're not just your normal jet ski.
Oh, okay. So you guys have different kinds of equipment and just kind of a different, you know, kind of outlook.
Oh, definitely. The Evan's ski is like pretty much 100% aftermarket, so custom. He made it himself. And then we've got a lot of custom parts on this one that allow you to hook up this hose and then disconnect it and then become a jet ski. Because we actually had to put in all the way up at St. Jean's boat ramp and drive it down as a regular jet ski, so we just look like jet skiers.
Nice. And what is it like for you folks? Because I know you travel a lot to all of the different festivals really throughout the country. Of course, that hasn't happened in quite a while because of COVID. So what does it mean to you to be able to get out and really wow families again?
Oh, this is just unbelievable, especially we just did a couple right here at the end of the year, end of the summer, what we call the year, the jet ski year. So end of the summer party, and we end it with Detroit, our favorite event. And one thing I know is this is the number one river walk around, right? That's what I'm hearing. So come on down, come see this number one river walk and see all these guys out on the water.
Wow. 100%. This absolutely 100% is the number one riverfront, made even better with all of your guys out here. More information about the festival and the block party is on your screen as we speak, you guys. All of the fun starts right around 11 this morning. Just $5 for adults. Gets you a ton of activities. And, of course, you can come check out these amazing tricks going on here on the Detroit Riverfront. Charlie, I think we should teach you how to do this. I think you'd be great.
I would try it.
We've been talking about Charlie doing it. Charlie, you ready?
Who's ready
for some freestyle, Charlie?
I would do that. Veronica, I would absolutely, I think that'd be a lot of fun. Hey, listen, let me ask him, if the water is a little rough, can he do more tricks, or does he prefer the, you know, nice glass river? What's better for tricks?
Oh, the river conditions. That's a really good question. So, talking river conditions, do you like it to be calm, more like glass, or do you like the rougher river?
We definitely like the calm, but it's not going to be calm today. It'll probably be rough, so we adapt to the conditions, the ever-changing conditions of the Detroit River, we call it. So it's one of our favorite little sayings.
Oh my gosh, Charlie, all of the work that goes into this, of course, making sure everybody stays safe and then really adapting to the Detroit River as well. You have to give them so much
credit. Him one more time. Is he a stunt man? Has he done stunts in movies? Look at him. He's going to jump over right now.
I know he is ready to jump over right now.
I think he is.
You're like, I want to be out there with them. Have you done stunts in movies before? Are you a stunt man?
I have done a few stunts in movies, and I actually was a stunt double for Jeff Gordon, the race car driver. Believe it or not, he's a race car driver, but I was a stunt double for him and a couple other people.
You say it just so casually.
It's always interesting. You know, they show up real quick and they say, we want you to do this thing. And then you just jump in there and do it.
Just jump in there and do it, Charlie. Just jump in there and do it. No big deal, right? It's a huge deal.
I think that's great. I think he'd be a lot of fun to hang around with. All right, Veronica, we will check in with you a little bit later on. I would love to go out there. I would do that thing.